But Mom, tonight is Halloween. I have to build a haunted house in the garage or else no one is going to be scared.
True, honey. You built a little fort last year and none of your friends showed up.
It's not a fort, Mom. It's a haunted house.
True. I've got a big day of collecting specimens ahead of me. I don't have time for this shit. Now give me my watch back. And you're not screwing up the garage, and that's final.
Don't look now. We may have trouble.
Drew, don't start that nonsense now. You don't have any goddamn friends anyway. Oh, Christ, I'm gonna be late.
Well, I guess that's that, Mrs. Snaggaloo. No haunted house for us this year.
Cochinelli.
Oh, no, no, oh my.
Okay, yes, yes, I'll be there soon. Goodbye.
Drew, dear, I need to go out and check on your father. Be good. If you want to hand out Halloween candy tonight, it's on top of the refrigerator.
Mrs. Snaggaloo, I think this means that we can make our haunted house now. Let's go.
Welcome to Drew's Haunted Horror Hall!
I'm going! Mister!